So my name is Justin Guay. I work with the Sierra Club, based in Washington, D.C. We're the oldest and largest environmental organization in the United States. And so I spent today with OMC Power, and it's so exciting to see a concept that is, so unique and innovative on paper, but to see it actually take shape and take form in real life. That's not something you do see every day, because the world's full of great ideas, but it's, very empty of people who make them happen. It was very cool to see OMC and to see their installations, and I have to say that, they're some of the most professional and well-run installations I've seen in rural parts of the developing world. What you see now are entrepreneurs who are delivering energy where the grid has failed. And I think that rather than that being a stopgap measure or some kind of band-aid approach while the grid slowly, inexorably makes its way to rural parts of the developing world, I think this is actually the future of energy access, the future of electrification. The founder of Greenlight Planet told me, to my face, he said, "I'm not an environmentalist, I'm not like you. The reason that I deploy solar is because it's the most appropriate technology for the populations that I serve." The people who are out there actually making a difference and changing the world for a better place, they don't see climate change as a threat, they see clean energy as an opportunity. The technologies simply make more sense, they are increasingly more cost effective, and they don't pollute and they don't destroy the atmosphere like the technologies that we chose. I would say that what really struck me about what OMC is doing is how fundamentally different it is than what we do today in terms of power generation in the developed world and everywhere else. You're just, blown away by how little impact there is. There are no noxious fumes. There is no loud noise. There is no destruction of surrounding environments. It's really fundamentally a different approach, and fundamentally it will create a different future. And so, I think the only thing I can say is that it's just amazing to have entrepreneurs who are out there getting the job done, because we've waited for decades for conventional institutions and conventional players to get this job done, and they're not, and they won't. And the only way that we will get it done is if we see 1,000 more OMCs take up this task and get the job done. And I think that when we see that happen, it's going to happen far faster than anyone believes. And I think that, unfortunately, they will have to do it before anyone believes that it can happen, because that's kind of the nature of change. So I think that, I take away from my time here and seeing what OMC has done, I take away a profound belief in how much better tomorrow will be than yesterday was.